Immersive learning in kids. Why immersion is indispensable for multilingual families. Immersive learning in kids can be such an effective way to learn languages fast and in depth. Stick with me to learn more about it. Hello everyone and welcome to Multilingual Family. On this channel I share with you tips, know-how and useful materials. So if you're new here, consider subscribing to my mailing list. Check out the link below for freebies and other content. Let's define first what immersion is. Language immersion is basically a method developed to teach a person an additional language in which they get literally submerged in. The language that is being taught is used specifically to communicate and for instruction purposes. This means that the target language is always used, even if the person doesn't understand much in the beginning. It's a natural way of language exposure, kind of like when parents speak to their babies. Through constant exposure and the need to communicate, progress is achieved. Unlike more traditional language teaching programs, where the language is taught simply as a subject to be learned, language immersion focuses more on using the target language as a tool, which is used in order to communicate and learn content. So, for example, instead of saying, "Now we are going to learn the colors in French," French is used as a tool to learn about plants, animals, and the universe, for example. As you can see, the language immersion approach is totally different from the traditional one, with significant differences in the outcome. I, for example, experienced both throughout my personal and professional life. I learned Spanish, German, Swiss German through immersion, and English 2 years in the traditional way when I was about 10 years old. After those 2 years, I could barely say my name in English until I changed to another school with an immersive teaching program in English, which allowed me to experience the language and culture more profoundly. Please hit that like button if you're getting value out of this and to support this channel. Thank you. As a teacher, I taught multilingual children using both approaches, and this is what I can say about it. I truly believe that learning languages should happen ideally through immersion. Everything else is, in my eyes, a bit of a waste of time and energy. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying that traditional methods don't work, but it is definitely less efficient. Why do I say that? Well, grab yourselves, cause here come my reasons. First of all, immersive learning is no artificial construct. It's a very natural way to learn languages. What's more, the brain functions like the ones of native speakers. Studies show that immersion can help language learners develop similar brain patterns to those of native speakers. That means that all the languages that are being learned, if learned early, happen in the same brain region, making it much easier for learners to switch fast from one language to the other. Secondly, immersive learning in kids is very intensive, since the language is always used and usually for longer periods of time. The learners are confronted with complex phrases and words since the beginning. The language exposure is therefore higher and richer. In the end, the formula is pretty simple. The more input and chances to express themselves your multilingual children get, the more output they will eventually produce. Third, the necessity is there. I've talked about this in other videos and I'll keep on talking about this because it's so crucial. Multilingual children must feel the need to speak a language. They must see the reason why it is necessary to use a language. If they don't, their motivation will be rather low and their progress slow. The traditional approach of learning a foreign language for a few hours per week at school, for example, often fails to fulfill this important goal, and that is why it is usually not very efficient. Whereas through immersion, kids realize that if they want to participate and express their needs, desires, and opinions, they have to use the target language. In other words, the natural need is clear to them, and that boosts their motivation to learn and make the effort to get better. Let me know in the comment section your opinion and experiences, and watch my other videos to get more information and ideas on how to raise your multilingual children successfully. Thanks so much for watching this video about immersive learning in kids, why immersion is indispensable for multilingual families. Please share this channel with your multilingual friends and subscribe to stay posted. This was Multilingual Family. Keep on doing a great job, and I'll talk to you soon.